So I just came to Pandora because they have a 35% off sale. And I bought my daughter some charms. Her birthday is January 8th and then Christmas. So I got, what did they say, two birds with one stone? So far it's good. I haven't been seeing any unruly people or any, you know, weirdos just looking to take stuff.
So I went to the store and got a little hot in there, so I decided to take a walk and go outside and take a seat and just wait for the family to get out here. Maybe the rest of the day, 5 stores, maybe 10 stores, who knows.
I think just the fact that all the stores are bigger and better here is just kind of a neat to see, like, in our malls it's maybe one small kiosk, but here it's like a whole block devoted to a store, so it's just cool to see something, you know, bigger than what we're used to seeing in Birmingham.
We were able to bring people's attention to the crisis in, you know, inside the shopping center and out here. People don't do much more than turn their heads for the most part.
Strike with us on Friday for a Green New Deal. Money.
As a college student, I'm only home for a few days every few months, and you know, I'd love to spend that time with my family. So the fact that I'm here is, you know, I don't necessarily like want to be doing this with my time. So I think that says a lot.